which balloon costs $800.
When I was growing up, people were like, you're never going to be a singer, girl. Just like, honey, let it go. English and maths. English and maths. That's what my dad would say to me. English and maths. I said to him the other day in the car, I was like, huh? Didn't use that, did I? He just laughed. A lot of people want to know, you know, how do you write songs like this and how do you sing like that? The answer is, I don't know. That's what makes it so special. And that's what makes music what it is. It's a vibe. It's a feeling. Let it exist and be wonderful. A car is fine. Don't pass your way every day. Don't you want to ride, baby? Don't you want to ride? I didn't even think that I had a gift until people started going on about it. There was no moment. I just started to sing and people happened to like it, so I carried on. Let me be all that I can be. Don't smother me with negativity. Whatever's out there waiting for me. I thought Mind, Body and Soul was an okay album. And I will never make an okay album ever again. I hate that. I hate having to go and tour and put your life into something that you think is just all right. Never want to do that again. And I'm not going to. My mistakes will make me strong. Introducing Just Stone, it does throw people the title, you know, because it is my third album. I wrote everything in Barbados and I recorded in the Bahamas. I just wanted to be by that ocean and just be in that spirit. This is really the first time where I've been given the means to go and do what I want. It's kind of like me putting my hand out saying, hi, I'm Joss, nice to meet you. This is me. This is my vision. This is the record that I was playing in my head for 5 years. And I can say I like it. And that's, like, really cool. Tell Me What We're Gonna Do Now is a song that I did with Common. And he just made it sound gorgeous. I love Common. He's so zen. I love the words. He's a poet. There's rappers and then there's poets. Oof. Lauryn Hill. I called her mum almost every day for like 2 months. Poor, poor woman. She put up with me. But I wasn't about to let it go. I was stuck on that one. I think the reason why she did it was because of the concept of the song called Music. Music's the love of my life. That's what it is. I finally found it. And then when I said it to her, I think that she understands that. There's a different look, and there will be a different look for the next one. I'm 19. I'm a girl. My hair will change colour. The way that I sing may change, but, you know, I'm always going to be me. You know, I'm just expressing myself in different ways. And I always have been like that. Even when I was real young, I colored my hair purple and blue. I get sent home from school almost every week. I'm just a girl. A form of art to me just moves me, no matter what form it comes in. The way I did the artwork, to the way I did the music, to the way I wrote my lyrics, to the way I sang it. To where I did the video. I love the fact that it's splashed with art, and I love that. Tell Me About It is me getting to a point where I'm like, Christ, would you just tell me that you like me? I don't remember the last time somebody asked me out. It doesn't happen. It's just boys just being pussies. The way my mom brought me up is real traditional. You're a girl, you don't ask men out. That's not how it happened. So basically I'm saying, tell me about it, tell me how you feel, if the feeling's real, tell me what's the deal. I'm tired. Tell me, baby. Taking it back, I'm taking it back, taking back my life. I didn't set out to like come to America and become a singer and sell millions of records and sing with all the greats. Sing with James Brown is something I'll never forget. Sir Etheridge. I mean, I will never forget those moments. Stevie Wonder. God, I'm lucky. I really am. Those are the people that inspire the new people today. For them to accept me like that, it's kind of scary, but you just gotta roll with it. There's many things about me that may surprise people. At the end of the day, I'm just a chick, just like your next door neighbor, that makes a noise that people happen to like. And I say a couple things that people happen to connect with. That's all it is.